Hello, folks! Welcome live to the Maturin Monumental Stadium in Maturin, Venezuela. Opening match of the third round, Group A, Under 20 South American Championship. In a few moments, unbeaten Ecuador and Colombia will fight for the first place of the group in a clash for the first round of the third stage. Ecuador, that managed already a victory over Peru 2-1 and a scoreless tie against Venezuela, against Colombia that beat Peru 1-0 for the second round. Ecuador in the competition, 22nd for Colombia. The Tricolores of Ecuador lead Group A with 4 points in 2 matches, followed by Colombia, 3 points in 1 match. Venezuela has 2 points, Argentina 1, Peru 0. Later on, we'll have the clash in between Argentina and Peru, the closing match for the third round of Group A. Played the World Cup of 2001 in Argentina when they lost in the round of 16. Number 1, the goalkeeper Manuel Mendoza. Defense 2, Wilson Foyeco. 3, Deyson Mendes. 4, captain Michael Castro. 5, Jefferson Pinto. 6, Hamilton Chassi. 7, Jefferson Montero. 9, Marlon De Jesus. 11, top scorer João Rojas. 17, Steven Zamora. 19, Fernando Guerrero. The coach, Julio César Rosero. Subs of Ecuador, 12, Jonathan Bonilla, 8, Israel Chango, 10, Fidel Martinez, 13, Juan Luis Anangono, 14, Harrison Gomez, 15, Juan Carlos Anangono, 16, Marcos Caicedo, 18, Mike Rodriguez, 20, Fabricio Guevara. Leaders of Group A with 4 points. Now Colombia. 2 titles already in the competition in 85 and in 2005. 12, the goalkeeper Camilo Vargas. 17, Andres Mosquera. 5, Yamith Cuesta. 3, Enan Fertus. 4, Alex Diaz. 11, Elkin Blanco. 15, captain Mauricio Arroyo. 18, Javier Reina. 20, Segundo Ibarbo. 7, Christian Nazarit. 14, Marco Yoner Perez. The coach, Jose Elmer Silva. The subs of Colombia, 1, Andres Mosquera, 2, Ricardo Chiara, 6, Julian Guillermo Rojas, 8, Dowling Leudo, 9, David Leonardo Castro, 10, Sherman Cardenas, 13, Elvis Joan Perlaza, 16, Miguel Angel Julio, 19, Christian Mejia. Live images from the Maturin Monumental Stadium in Maturin. 52,000 the capacity of the stadium, 26 degrees. Maturin, the capital of the state of Monagas. A few moments we'll have Ecuador and Colombia on the pitch. Ecuador that already scored 2 goals in the competition, the victory in the debut 2-1 over Peru. 2 goals of João Rojas that plays in Técnico Universitario. In the second round, a scoreless tie against Venezuela gives the lead of Group A 4 points in 2 matches. While Colombia only played once in the competition, in the second round, a 1-0 victory over Peru. The goal of centre-back Yamith Cuesta. So Colombia was champion twice of the competition in 85 and in 2005. Played already 6 under 20 FIFA World Cups and managed the third place in 2003. Remembering that only the 3 best of each group advanced for the final stage. And the 4 best of the final stage play the Under-20 FIFA World Cup in September in Egypt. The 17th edition of the Under-20 World Cup that has Argentina, record holder of titles with 6, Brazil in second with 4. Yesterday for the closing round, the second round of Group B, Brazil beat Bolivia 2-1 in Puerto Ordaz. Uruguay, the leaders of Group B, beat Chile 3-2. Dramatic match in the Polideportivo Cachamay Stadium in Puerto Ordaz. In a few moments we'll have Ecuador and Colombia on the pitch. Ecuador the Tricolores, Colombia the Cafeteros. Ecuador is coming with the base that won the Pan American Games of 2007 in Rio de Janeiro. So Ecuador will play in yellow this evening in Puerto Ordaz, the Tricolores. Colombia in blue. Both teams entering the pitch in this exact moment. On the left side of the screen in blue, Ecuador on the right in yellow. This is the ninth match of the 24th edition of the Under-20 South American Championship, held for the fourth time in history in Venezuela. The last clash between Ecuador and Colombia was in 2007, the last edition. 1-0 for Colombia, the goal of Juan Pinto. In the history of the competition, 8 matches, 2 victories for Ecuador, 5 for Colombia, and 1 tie. Now the national anthems of Ecuador and also Colombia. Now the national anthem of Colombia. Ecuador. Colombia. For a moment, we'll have the opening match of the third round of Group A Under-20 South American Championship. Ecuador, that has one of the top scorers of the competition, forward João Rojas, tied with Uruguayan Nicolas Rodeiro and Brazilian Walter with 2 goals each. The referee of the match, Brazilian Salvio Fagundes, assisted by Alessandro Rocha, also from Brazil, and Julio Diaz from Chile. This round, home side Venezuela is resting. The next match of Ecuador, on the 27th against Argentina, while Colombia Serbia also faces Argentina on the 25th. Colombia in 2007 finished in sixth place, last of the final stage. Ecuador finished in seventh. And there's only one victory in the group stage, but finished well, a 3-1. 19th appearance of Ecuador. Fourth place in 92 and in 95, eighth in the ranking of the CONMEBOL. In the World Cup of 2001 in Argentina, they lost to Ghana in the round of 16. With the captains on pitch, Arroyo of Colombia, Castro of Ecuador. Defensive midfield, Mauricio Arroyo plays in Real Cartagena. And you see the key player of Colombia, Javier Reina, player of Cruzeiro of Brazil, and the coach of Ecuador, Julio César Romero. Ecuador, Colombia, opening match of the third round. Only the three best of each group advanced for the final stage. Colombia on the left side of your screen, Ecuador on the right. From Brazil. We'll start the match in a few moments. Later on we'll have Argentina, current world champion, facing Peru. And with the victory, Peru already lost two matches in the competition. Lost to Ecuador and also to Colombia. João Rojas, number 11. Forward of Técnico Universitario, one of the top scorers of the competition, scored twice, two headers against Peru and the debut. Match for the under 20 South American Championship. He looks at his watch already. And he blows the whistle. Kickoff for Ecuador and Colombia. Opening match of the third round of Group A. Under 20 South American Championship. The first ball for Ecuador, too strong, just a goal kick for Camilo Vargas. Plays Independiente Santa Fe, the goalkeeper of Colombia. Camilo Vargas. Tries the long ball in the middle. Nazarit tries the ball to Perez. Deflected already by Chassi. Nelson Mendes plays in Liga Deportiva Universitaria. Current champion of the Copa Libertadores that will start next week with the Pre-Libertadores. 38 teams. 50th edition of the Copa Libertadores. Arroyo gets the ball on the right to Mosquera. Hernan Ferrus. Back to Arroyo. Alex Diaz, the left back of Millonarios of Bogotá. Hernan Ferrus. Back to the captain, Mauricio Arroyo. Side the ball in the middle, Segundo Ibarbo. It's an Atlético Nacional de Medellín. Back to Alex Diaz. Flex the ball back once again. Elky Blanco. First of all, Yamit Cuesta has scored the winning goal against Peru. Arroyo. Reina back to Arroyo. Once again, Javier Reina. A chance in the middle. Marco Perez and the foul. The foul on Marco Perez. Free kick for Colombia. Calling off already Amilco Chassi, the Brazilian referee. Once again, the foul on Marco Perez, plays in Yacachico. Another team that will be in the Copa Libertadores. Jose Elmer Silva, the coach of Colombia. See Javier Reina and also Elky Blanco. Javier Reina, that plays in Cruzeiro, Brazil, has the chance for the free kick. Thank you. kick for Reina. The chance for Colombia. 2 minutes of the first half. Reina needs it. The chance from outside the area of the target. Just a goal kick for Ecuador. The opportunity for Christian Nazarit, one of the stars of Colombia in the last under 17 South American Championship, played in Ecuador in 2007. Brazil won the last under 20 and also the under 17 South American Championships in 2007. Alexandre Pato, the leader of the team of the under 20. Lulinha, the leader of the team of under 17. Foyeco. And a foul. The foul on the right back of Ecuador. Free kick for the Ecuadorians on Wilson Foyeco. That plays an Imbabura of Ecuador. Free kick ready for Andres. Here's the ball for Michael Castro. Michael Castro, the captain of Ecuador. Drives a long ball in the attack. Insisting. Zamora. Foyeco. Puts the ball in the area. Rojas passes. One opportunity for Ecuador. Ibarbo tries, deflected by Chessy. And the throw in for Colombia. 4 minutes of this first half in Baku, Venezuela. Continues a scoreless tie. Already the third round of Group A. Argentina, Peru later on, Venezuela resting. Chessy. Montero. Like a fancy play. Zamora. Steven Zamora. Gives it back to Pinto. The good throw of Reina. Perez is inside the area. And he slips. Marco Perez slips, the forward of Colombia. Comes out Hamilton Chessy for Ecuador. The pressure of Segundo Ibarbo. And the throw in for the Ecuador. Nice pass of Nazarit, and how Marco Perez slips the forward of Colombia. Jason Mendes to Michael Castro. He's in Deportivo Quito of Ecuador, the captain. Foyeco. The long ball to Rojas. The pass on the left. The chance ready for Guerrero. Well, deflected. Good work already. Mosquera. Ibarbo. Tres Perez. Deflected by Deison Mendes. Mendes gives it back to Mendoza. First work of the goal for Ecuador. Deflected by Arroyo in the middle. Throw in for the Ecuadorian side. Nico Chessy. Challenge. Once again, the fall of Steven Zamora on Javier Reina. Mosquera, Arroyo, back to Mosquera, fights for the ball, the right back of Colombia. Insisting Andres Mosquera, Ibarbo. Pressure Hamilton just in the throw in for Colombia. Of Independiente de Medellín. Manuel Mendoza. Perez. Back to Mosquera. That's a long ball in the area. Already deflected by the defense of Ecuador. Montero. That's a long ball to Marlon de Jesus. Once again, Fertus for Colombia. Long pass for Reina. Foyeco. Arroyo. Mauricio Arroyo. Segundo Ibarbo. Terrible pass to Marcos Perez. Just a goal kick for Ecuador. The wrong pass of Segundo Ibarbo. Offensive field of Atlético Nacional de Medellín. Cartagena. Deyson Mendes. Wrong pass to Foyeco. There for Elky Blanco. Defensive midfield of Colombia. Throws it back to Alex Diaz. To Blanco. Arroyo. Yanis Cuesta. Mosquera. Ibarbo. Reina. Back to Segundo Ibarbo. On the right, Mosquera. Reina. Arroyo. Ibarbo. Nice play of Segundo Ibarbo. The pass in the middle to Perez. Ibarbo. He kicks it in the middle to Perez. Offside. Offside at the attack of Colombia. Incredible opportunity squandered by the attack. Segundo Ibarbo. Number 20 of Colombia. The offside of Marco Perez, confirmed by Alessandro Rocha, linesman from Brazil. Free kick for Ecuador. Manuel Mendoza plays in Liga Deportiva Universitaria from Porto Viejo. Mendoza. One goal to Marco de Jesus, deflected by Arroyo. Chassi tries. Chassi. Hero to Zamora. Ecuador with the ball. Steven Zamora. The ball from behind of Arroyo. And the first yellow card of the match we'll have for the captain of Colombia, Mauricio Arroyo, number 15. Yellow card for Arroyo, confirmed by Salvio Espinola Fagundes, the Brazilian referee. In less than 10 minutes of this first half, see once again the challenge from the behind of Arroyo on Zamora. And already a player booked, Mauricio Arroyo of Colombia. Still on the floor, Steven Zamora. Plays in Deportivo Azores of Ecuador. In the pitch on the stretcher, the defensive midfield of Ecuador. 10 minutes of this first half in Maturin Monumental Stadium. Scoreless tie, Ecuador, Colombia. Deyson Mendes for the free kick, the center back. And you see Arroyo that received the yellow card. Mendes centers. The long passes by Rojas. Insiste Mendes, the wrong pass. Perez. Marco Jorge Perez. Another foul. The foul for Colombia confirmed by the referee. And another yellow card. Now for Wilson Foyeco, the right back of Ecuador. Yellow card to the right back of Ecuador. Wilson Foyeco. One yellow card to each side. A yellow card for Wilson Foyer. Right back of Ecuador plays in Mbappé. Back to the pitch, Steven Zamora. And we'll have the free kick for Colombia. Reaching 12 minutes of this first half in Maturin. A chance for Javier Reina. Long ball in the area. A chance for Janis Cuesta. And a foul, the foul on the attack of Colombia, says the referee. On fullback, Yanis Cuesta. Long ball of Mendoza. Rojas, deflected ready by Fertus, Arroyo, Turreina, Ibarbo, Anilton Chassi gets it for Ecuador, plays the long ball, Arroyo stops it, Jefferson Pinto clears it for Ecuador, Rojas, turns the ball on the right, Foyeco. Reflected already. And the throw in is for Ecuador, the work of Elky Blanco. Player of Once Caldas. Champion of the Libertadores in 2004. Rojas. Nice play of João Rojas. He's in the area, he slides it back. Better ready for Yamith Cuesta. Comes out Alex Diaz. Diaz. Turns the ball to Mosquera. Arroyo. Peña. To Diaz. Blanco. Skips in the middle. Elky Blanco. Tries the long ball to Nazarit. Deflected already in the middle. Rojas. Gives it back to Foyeco. Work already for Hernan Fertus. And the throw in for Ecuador. You see Jefferson Montero. Throw in for Foyeco. Marlon de Jesus. Insisting the forward of Ecuador. Marlon. On the left to Guerrero. Fernando Guerrero. Chassi. Back to Guerrero. Tries the long ball in the area. Camilo Vargas clears it. The only clean sheet of the competition, Colombia of Camilo Vargas. Clears the area. Rojas. And the throw in for Ecuador. Well deflected by Hernan Fertus. To the ball for Camilo Vargas. Clean sheet. Chassi. Tries the long ball in the middle. Reflected. Insisting Foyeco. In the middle. Camilo Vargas. The ball for Independiente Santa Fe. 15 minutes of this first half. He wants to get the chance for Wilson Foyeco. Arroyo. Peña. Back to Arroyo. Right along ball to Perez. Nazarit also fighting for the ball. And the ball for Ecuador. The offside of the attack of Colombia. Jason Mendes. Tries the ball to Marlon de Jesus. And a foul. The foul on Mauricio Arroyo of Steven Zamora. Free kick for Colombia. Mosquera. To Reina. Barbo. Tries the long ball to Christian Nazarit. And a foul. The foul of Nazarit on Mendes. And the ball for the defense of Ecuador, says the referee. Once again, Julio Cesar Rosero, the coach of Ecuador. See Christian Nazarit. The ball from Manuel Mendoza. Marlon de Jesus. Rojas inside the area. Rojas marked already by two defenders. Guerrero. Tries the long ball in the area. Stopped by Camilo Vargas. And then to end the attack. Trying Nazarit, deflected by Mendes. Arroyo. Zamora. Once again, Arroyo. Mosquera with the header. Mauricio Arroyo to segundo Ibarbo. It's back to Camilo Vargas. Fertus. Blanco. Turns the ball to Mosquera. Quick pass to Badu. Back to Mosquera. Arroyo, Heiner, Mosquera. Cuesta to Certus, playing safe to the defense of Colombia. Blanco, Arroyo. Nazarit to Mosquera. Draws the long ball to Perez. Reflected in by Castro. Comes out with the ball, Jefferson Montero. Foyeco. Castro moves the ball out to the attack. Good work of Virtus. Blanco. Arroyo to Heiner. Mosquera. Segundo Ibargo. Reina. From outside here, they're way off the target. Defensive midfield of Colombia trying hard here. Reina. He's in Brazil for cruising. Ball kick from Manuel Mendoza. Alex Diaz to Arroyo. Colombia in the defense. Cuesta scored the winning goal against Peru. Yamiz Cuesta. Mosquera. Ibarbo. Arroyo to Reina. Back to Virtus. Hernan Virtus. Excellent ball on the attack. But the referee is a foul. A foul for Ecuador of Alex Diaz. Handball for the left back of Colombia. He's in Millonarios of Bogota. 20 minutes of this first half. Matuin Monumental Stadium. Opening match of the third round of Group A. Later on we'll have world champions. Argentina facing Peru. Arroyo tries Heiner. Good work for Foyeco and the throw-in for Colombia. To Jefferson Montero. Virtus. Mosquera. Blocked already by Guerrero. Arroyo. Foul. The foul on Reina. Free kick for Colombia. The foul from behind of Jefferson Pinto on Javier Reina. Marlon de Jesus. The long ball to Mosquera. Wrong center. Just a goal kick for Ecuador, says the referee. A chance for Andres Mosquera. Ecuador played one World Cup. Colombia, six. Long pass to the defense of Foyeco. Angels play for the defense of Ecuador. Deflected ready by Virtus. Arroyo. Cuesta. Connects the ball already for Mosquera. Javier Reina. A good steal for Chassi. Fighting for the ball in the middle. Nazarit to Ibarbo. Chassi gets the ball for Ecuador. Kicks the ball on. Segundo Ibarbo throw in for the defense of Ecuador. 22 minutes of this first half. Continues a scoreless tie. Ecuador-Colombia. The only team 100% still in the competition is Uruguay. Colombia has the chance to reach 100%. Uruguay and the two good victories in the competition. Reina. Insisting Javier Reina in the foul. The foul on the Colombian player. Complains a lot. Jefferson Pinto. The defensive midfield of Ecuador. The free kick for Colombia. The foul of Pinto on Reina. Ricky Blanco and Reina close the ball. Ricky Blanco for the free kick. Three players on the wall of Ecuador. Good opportunity. Close the whistle. Reina puts the ball in the middle. Easy for Manuel Mendoza. No one appears in the middle of the box. The goal for Ecuador grabs it. There's the long ball already to Marlon de Jesus. Stopped by Arroyo. Good work of the captain of Colombia. Reina. Cuesta. Fertus. Arroyo. Right, ready to Mosquera. Mosquera trying Reina. Deflected by Deyson Mendes. Corner kick for Colombia. Corner kick on the right for Javier Reina. Sanchez, the header in the middle, a chance for Fertus, and the goal kick for Ecuador. Goal kick for Manuel Mendoza. 25 minutes of this first half, 20 minutes remaining. Score is tied, Ecuador, Colombia. Mendoza. For Fertus. Nazarit. Assistant Christian Nazarit. Blanco to Diaz. Fertus. Right to Cuesta. Blanco. To Cuesta. Arroyo. Mosquera back to Arroyo. Long pass in the middle, Rojas steals it. João Rojas. Tries to pass by Blanco, he gets it on the left. And a corner kick for Ecuador. Good work for João Rojas. Ford of Técnico Universitario, corner kick for the Ecuadorians. So Monteiro for the corner kick down the left. Monteiro centers. Vargas clears the area. Insisting. Zamora. Foi Eco. Stopped again by Fertus. Pérez tries. Good work for Marco Pérez. Blanco drives the ball already to Ibarbo. Diaz knocked away by Guerrero, insisted Alex Diaz. Ibarbo drives the ball on the right to Reina, deflected by Hamilton Chassi. Monteiro to Pinto. Chassi. Rojas. Pinto. Long ball to Jefferson Monteiro. He's right inside the box. Monteiro passes twice by Cuesta. Insiste Monteiro. Guerrero over the top. The opportunity for a big one. Just the ball from Colombia. Salvio Espinola Fabregas. Once again, the challenge of Mosquera on Rojas, the key player of Ecuador on the floor. Goal kick for Camilo Vargas. 28 minutes of this first half. Ecuador has one victory and one tie in the competition. 2-1 over Peru. assisting Rojas. He slips. Better for the defense of Colombia. The defense of Colombia understands. Reina. Well stopped by Steven Zamora. Pinto. Zamora. Foyeco. Better for Alex Diaz. Marco Perez. Has the ball attacked by Marco Perez. Gives it back. Segundo Barbo. Has the chance to score the opening goal. Nice play of Colombia down the left. Now the answer for Ecuador. Well stopped by Hamilton Chassi, saving Ecuador. Colombia once again with the ball with Reina. Mosquera. Perez. Marco Perez. Stopped by Mendes. Corner kick for Colombia. Perez asking for a penalty. The referee just gives a corner kick for Colombia. Just Marco Perez gives it for Acachico. The centre back of Colombia. We'll see once again the nice play. See Nazarit. Marco Perez. 30 minutes of this first half in Maturin. Scoreless tie, Ecuador, Colombia, opening match of the third round of Group A. 15 minutes remaining of this first half. Virtus manages a goal kick for Colombia. Next match of Ecuador and Colombia is against Argentina. Next round, Ecuador rests. Colombia faces Argentina, and then on the 27th, Ecuador faces the world champions. Started with a 1-1 tie, surprise against home side Venezuela. Argentina was champion of the Under-20 World Cup in Canada 2007. See Cristian Nazarit. Free kick for Colombia. Reina for the free kick. Round in the area of Ecuador. Reina. The chuff with the header over the top. The opportunity for Colombia. Segundo Ibarbo. And the chuff with the header. For Manuel Mendoza. Richard Nazarit has the chance, number 7 of Colombia. Tries to pass, deflected by Jefferson Pinto, and a corner kick for Colombia. Deflected by Jefferson Pinto. Corner kick for Colombia. Javier Reina. With the ball in the area. The chuck with the header. Good opportunity once again for Colombia. Center back, Yamis Cuesta had the chance. Number 5. Once again, the center of Reina. You see how Cuesta appears in between and heads it. Good opportunity for Cuesta that already scored a goal against Peru. from Manuel Mendoza. Blanco tries. Chassi gets it for Ecuador. Pinto. Stopped already by Blanco. Arroyo. Diaz. And behind, the fall of Guerrero. As we can see, good ball of Guerrero. Zamora. Foyeco unable to stop Benariz and Jefferson Montero. And just a throw in for Colombia. 11 minutes remaining in this first half in Maturin. Cuesta. Fertus. Long pass of Fertus. Rojas gets it for Ecuador. Rojas. From outside the area, off the target. The opportunity for João Rojas, number 11 of Ecuador. Long ball for Rojas over the top. Alex Diaz. Deflected by Guerrero. Throw in for Colombia. Perez. Back to Diaz. Long ball in the area. Easy for Deyson Mendes that clears it. Reina. Diaz, Eluki Blanco, Yamif Cuesta, Hernán Fertus. Fertus plays Independiente de Medellín, on the right to Mosquera, another player of Independiente. Blanco, Mosquera, Cuesta, Arroyo. Good steal from Marlon De Jesus, Jefferson Pinto. Marlon De Jesus, Rojas. Pinto. Montero. Work on the defense and it's a corner kick. Mosquera kicks it out. Corner kick for Ecuador. 36 minutes of the first half. Later on we'll have Argentina, Peru. Argentina of coach Sergio Batista, gold medal. The Olympic Games of China in Beijing 2008 last year. Corner kick for Jefferson Montero. The chance in the middle, deflected already by Cuesta. Pinto. Montero. Stopped already by Fertus. Throw in for Ecuador. Wilson Foyeco. Free kick for Ecuador. The fall of Mauricio Arroyo that already has a yellow card. A chance for Ecuador to put the ball inside the area. Fernando Guerrero. The fall of Arroyo on Marlon De Jesus. Guerrero and Foyeco, the chance for Ecuador to score the opening goal. Guerrero in the area, deflected by Camilo Vargas. Ibarbo. Foul. Free kick for Colombia, the fall on segundo Ibarbo, you see of Jefferson Montero. Free kick for Colombia. Fertus. Diaz. Arroyo. Back to Fertus. Elki Blanco. 38 minutes, reaching 39 of this first half. Continues the same way it started. Referee sees a foul. for Ecuador. The foul of Christian Nazarit and a free kick for the Ecuadorian side. Referee sees the foul of Nazarit. And a free kick for Deison Mendes, center back of Liga Deportiva Universitaria. Current champions of the Copa Libertadores that starts next week. Most important club championship of South America, 50th edition of the Copa Libertadores. Blanco. Pérez. Reina. Back to Pérez. Reina. Marked by Foyeco. Tries a fancy pass. Nice work. The referee stops it and gives the foul for Ecuador. Fancy play, but the referee gives a handball of Segundo Ibarbo. Free kick for the Ecuadorians. Xavier Reina, offensive midfield of Cruzeiro. One of the stars of Colombia in the under 17 South American Championship. Ecuador 2007. Pinto. Montero. Rojas Montero. Back to Rojas. The wrong pass, easy for Camilo Vargas. 40 minutes of this first half. 5 minutes remaining. Opening match of the third round of Group A of the 20 South American Championship. This time, Ecuador, Colombia. The player of Ecuador, Jefferson Montero. The challenge on the forward will leave the pitch to be attended, Jefferson Montero. Plays an Independiente Rosetera. Leaving the pitch, Jefferson Montero. Zamora. And a throw in for Colombia. Fair play for Steven Zamora. The ball ready for Mosquera. Cuesta. Diaz. Ibarbo. Nice pass to Alex Diaz. In the area, Pérez, deflected already by Pinto. Ibarbo, to Diaz. Tries to pass by the defense of Ecuador, insisting Diaz. Pinto once again, Foyeco. And the ball for Ecuador. Complains Alex Diaz, just a goal kick for the Ecuadorians. 42 minutes of the first half in Maturin, Venezuela. Fourth time Venezuela received the competition. And a goal kick for Manuel Mendes. Chance in attack. Rojas. Guerrero. João Rojas. Stopped already by Fertus. Throw in for Ecuador. 2 minutes remaining in this first half. Throw in for Wilson Foyeco. Two yellow cards in this first half. Wilson Foyeco for Ecuador. Mauricio Arroyo, the captain of Colombia. Salve, Spinola Fabundi, the referee from Brazil. Ibarbo. Mosquera. We'll have 2 minutes of added time. 1 minute more, says Salvespino. Blanco. Nazarit. And the goal kick for Ecuador. The effort of Christian Nazarit. Just a goal for the Ecuadorian side. 44 minutes of this first half in Maturin, scoreless tie. Opening match of the third round of Group A. He has Uruguay, leader with 6 points, 2 victories in 2 matches. New Zealand second place with 4 points. 1 victory over Bolivia 2-1 yesterday, and a 1-1 tie against Paraguay for the defending champions Brazil, record holder with 9 titles of the competition. Mosquera. Wrong pass on Mosquera, better from Montero. Marlon de Jesus. Guerrero. Fernando Guerrero, you see 2 minutes of added time. And they're still ready for Arroyo. End of the regular time of this first half. 2 minutes remaining. The ball for Ecuador, says the referee. Later on, we'll have Argentina. Peru. We'll have tries deflected by Fintus. Throw in for Ecuador. Zamora. Castillo Velkin and a foul. A foul of Velkin Blanco. Ecuador with the ball. Jefferson Montero. Juanito Chassi. Deflected already. Valladolid Cuesta. Virtus. Blanco. The chance on outside for Rojas. Camilo Vargas grabs. Last minute of this added time by Salvis Pinola Fabundes. Maybe the last chance for Colombia. Nazarit tries the passing play, deflected by Deyson Mendes. No problems for the center back Deyson Mendes of Liga Deportiva Universitaria. Rojas. Ventus gives the ball to Muskin. And for Colombia, Reina. Ready the Brazilian referee. Deflected, ready by Chassi. Cuesta. Going for Ecuador. Jefferson Montero. And blows the whistle. Salvi Spinola Fabregas. End of the first half of the morning. Does the great Martin Venezuela score this time to send the match of the third round of Group A. 3 points for each group of rounds for the final stage. Colombia. We'll be back in a few moments with the second half of Ecuador, Colombia.